Второе, нам нужно более динамично.
We must open up Skolkovo's potential for Russian participants more quickly.
Особенно подчеркну, что
I would like to emphasize that all projects that have passed expert appraisal should be launched immediately with adequate funds. We must achieve concrete results before we cut the ribbon, so to speak. We must determine who in the Economic Development Ministry will coordinate international cooperation under the Modernization and Innovation Programs. There is no point in opening the windows and doors to Europe and the rest of the world. They have been wide open for a long time now. We should admit that instead of complaining that we aren't allowed anywhere. All we need to do is to learn to work well with our partners in the common economic and innovation space. The Skolkovo project should play a key role in this. Maybe we should also think about establishing a special copyright court in the Russian commercial court system and placing it in Skolkovo.
И разместить этот суд в Сколково.